Yo, what's up you guys? So today I'm gonna be reacting to the new Nintendo Switch that just came out. I'm getting a Nintendo Switch tomorrow, by the way. I can't wait. It's gonna be so exciting. Cut it up.
The Nintendo Switch isn't unlike a NASA spacecraft in that nearly every part of it has been specially designed to pull.
Looks long. I hope I enjoy it. Quite sure I would though.
As a traditional home console, a portable system, and a standalone tablet with paired controllers. Getting a piece of hardware to do that much for $299.99 US would be an engineering miracle. And Nintendo has come close in some regards, but has fallen well short in others.
Oh, I can't wait.
The first thing that struck me about the Switch is the overall quality of its look and feel. The handsome matte finish of the two included Joy-Cons feels almost silken, begging to be touched. The console itself is almost alarmingly small and thin by home console standards, but it's mostly metal and glass.
I'm not worried about how small it is.
Even small details like the way the Joy-Cons snap into place on the Joy-Con grip convey a premium feeling.
Whoa.
Kind of gadget lust that has
bro, that is fire. I cannot wait to get this, bro. I'm super excited for this.
That allow this handheld to dress up like a home console. The dock itself is as bare bones as can be. It's essentially just the combination HDMI and USB pass-through charging station. The grip completes the Switch's console transformation, housing the left and right Joy-Con to form what feels like the most traditional controller Nintendo has made since the Super Nintendo. The smallish face buttons are sufficiently clicky and easy to hit, but the lack of a traditional D-pad or full-sized analog triggers will put it at a disadvantage for certain types of games. It's easy enough to adjust to these tiny quirks, but even once I did, the Joy-Con never felt quite like home the way a great controller
should. Yo, it might be small, but it is fine.
To be used as a simple controller.
At least it's a game that they made.
Has to be fought against,
and you connect it to your consoles.
Also, they aren't symmetrical. One has buttons awkwardly pushed towards the center, while the other does the same to the analog stick instead, which means neither are in any way ideal to use. The Joy-Con controllers are packed with some nifty extra features that a creative developer might put to good use, though. Their motion tracking accelerometers are highly accurate and responsive.
Oh, that looks great.
Games like 1-2 Switch.
But I'm getting Dragon Ball Xenoverse with mine. I'll see what other games they have also.
Actually did a great job of fooling me into perceiving weight and motion within my Joy-Con. The right one even has an infrared sensor that could eventually be used in interesting ways, and an NFC reader for scanning amiibo,
Link,
which is already being put to good use. Playing in console mode has had some reliability issues. I didn't have any problems when I played in handheld
crap
with the Joy-Cons docked directly to the tablet, but when disconnected and used with the included grip or individually, the left Joy-Con temporarily desyncs relatively often. Link died more than a few senseless deaths because I couldn't control him for a few seconds at a time, and I saw it happen several times when playing with
two Switch. Yo, I like Link. He's a great guy.
You to cover most of the Joy-Con with your hand, which interferes with its signal. I'm also concerned about what's under the hood. The Switch is powered by a custom version of NVIDIA's Tegra X1 chipset, which is a powerhouse in the mobile world, but lacks the horsepower to meaningfully compete with the three-year-old PlayStation 4 or Xbox One.
P.S.
In fact, it's hard to judge just how much of an upgrade it is over the four-year-old Wii U based on specs alone. The Switch sports double the RAM, but in terms of GPU and CPU clock speed, the numbers are surprisingly close.
How are you feeling?
So we all know about a Switch.
Yo, speak your mind.
Tell me what y'all guys thought. It's down below.
They know they know me. They don't know shit about me. For what they feeling.
Peace.